So I caught a black eye and my arms were cast. Still that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got enough beauty. And that we know a place where we can be together at last.
It's a little different, but
a matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine, in a tract house that we share. The kids watch howdy doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazines. Far from Skid Row. Somewhere.